Spring wedding season wasn't as busy this year, with most couples postponing their weddings until later months, like August. That means wedding photographers are playing catch up on lost business, even with COVID-19 cases not backing down. Local 5's Eva Anderson introduces us to one Iowa wedding photographer who shares the challenges that many in her industry are facing and how she's adapting.
Alex, chin up for me.
From the proposal to the I do's, Olivia Harding wants to preserve with pictures your path to wedded bliss.
It's the one day that you have all of your people with you, so I think it's important to document that.
But with COVID-19, the wedding photographer wasn't able to document the special days or make money for months.
March through June was pretty much a wash as far as all of my weddings go.
As business trickles back, Olivia can't afford to turn down a wedding, whether or not the bride and groom plan to have their guests wear a mask or socially distance.
It's their wedding, so I'm going to support whatever they choose to do because I'm there to do a job that they hired me for.
Olivia says many of her clients have downsized their weddings, and whether or not others do, Olivia always wears a mask. She even has a page on her website on how to tackle COVID weddings smoothly.
I do have family members that have immunocompromised systems, so I would rather be more cautious. Also, I have to shoot other people's weddings, so I don't want to have to cancel on other people because I got COVID, you know?
She says she's using longer lenses so she doesn't have to get as close without compromising the product.
What they're going to get is no less just because I'm doing what I want to do to protect myself.
Protecting herself and the bride and groom, so when they're together in sickness and in health, it'll mostly be in health.
And just guys both kind of look out that way for me.
Eva Anderson, Local 5 News, We Are Iowa.
And we asked you at home how your celebrations have changed in the pandemic. Kimberly wrote on Facebook, quote, "Our daughter and son-in-law ended up getting married on the original date with just officiant and postponing ceremony and celebration from May to July, then ended up postponing until sometime in 2021 because he left for deployment."